you create this kind of vector into the zero-point energy field, and you create a certain counter-rotating vortex, you get what's called electromagnetic.